back in my homeland, San Antonio, Texas, baby. So I called y'all baby. I'm actually here at a venue. Got my cameras. Greetings, today's the weigh-ins.
Oh, smokes that lightning. Shining just like gold. Put on to hear me cry.
Weighing in at 150.3 pounds, 150.3 pounds for the undefeated Sylvester Sicario Quiñones. Ready to lace up the gloves in front of all of you. Daniel, how does it feel?
I feel blessed, man. I feel blessed to be back in my hometown, and I'm ready to put a show Saturday night.
Oh, yeah.
Overall, good day. As long as my car didn't get towed, successful. We're here at Smokes. I'm about to get my media pass. I think we got like 30 more minutes before the fights actually start, so I got plenty of time to get all settled together, you know?
Disgust me, so this must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hey, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing from Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rap.
We're like 30 minutes away from the first heavyweight bout. My homeboy Daryl is getting iced up, getting warmed up. Yes sir, just about to put in all that work. Somebody had asked me what I was actually listening to, and it threw me off because no one had ever asked me what I've been jamming to before, and I always like to listen to music during fight night, and I told them it was Pressure Drop. I don't know, it's a good song, you have to check it out, but I like to listen to stuff that'll chill me out, especially on fight night when all the nerves and everyone's all anxious and the anxiety's everywhere and the tension's everywhere, you know, so I like to listen to like some upbeat. Chill music.
Pressure drop, oh pressure, oh yeah, pressure gonna drop on you. I say, pressure drop, oh pressure, oh yeah, pressure gonna drop on you. I say, I'm ready to drop.
First rule, I expect a good clean fight from both of you. Protect yourself at all times.
A few heavyweights, our student and teacher, and they're about to throw down. See how it goes.
Three.
My fighter already finished fighting, doing his thing, and now I'm just gonna enjoy the rest of the night with my camera boy George. Yes sir. Just kidding, that's my uncle George. Don't call him a camera boy. I'm only allowed to call him camera boy.
Thank you.
That looks ridiculous, bro.
Hi.
Ooh, yes sir. All I'm doing right now is just working on my photography. I got my black and white film right now and my Nikon that I'm buying.
Yeah.
I retired today. Final fight. I'm not going to do it anymore. So, sorry, I couldn't give you the best performance. Sorry, guys. I know. I apologize. But, hey, I wasn't going to take this fight, but this is the last one. I'm ready for my new chapter in life. I'm done. So, thank you, Santor. Thank you, everybody that came. I apologize for the performance today.
Special shout out to Xavier with Gorilla Slug Productions by Texas Boxers and Brawlers and the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. Great job, Xavier. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. We're having too much fun like we always do. You guys are an awesome
crowd. Yo, that was badass.
Now, like I said, not right now.
Another special shout out to the Gomez.
I'm addicted to hats. I can't stop.
Good, how are you? Came back to get a hat.
Yes, sir.
Not sure which one I want yet. Rain and Shine. Look them up on Instagram. Boxing from that day, baby. I'm actually really digging this one. It's a trucker hat. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna take this one. Yeah, I'll take this one.